So, I'm gonna start off putting my primer on. And then I applied my foundation. Just applied it normally, actually. And then I highlight everything that I want to highlight on. So yeah, proceed na tayo, guys.
So hi guys, I already did my face makeup. Let's start with the Jamsu technique. So I'm gonna use a Johnson's baby powder. Lalagay ko lang siya dito para madali ko siyang kunin. Woo! I will just tap it in some areas na gusto kong mamatify. Since I'm very dry in this area, hindi ko na siya lalagyan. Sa review na nakita ko, if sobrang oily ka, I think 30 seconds. If dry skin ka, I think 10 to 15 seconds siguro. So, let's try this. Mag-stopwatch na lang ako. So, yan na siya, guys. So far, itatap lang siya natin. Huwag na huwag niyo, guys, i-rub off kasi baka yung ma-rub niyo na, yung ma-rub off niyo na yung foundation niyo. Kaya ipat niyo lang. So, I'm patting it. Patting. Ayan. So, may namuumuo siya konti dyan. Dyan. I-rub off ko lang siya ng akin rub off lang siya natin. Man siya mahirap tanggalin yung mga namuumuo na powder. Linisin niyo lang ng ng face brush niyo. So far, sobrang smooth niya. Sobrang sa camera ang kinis niya tignan. Medyo dito na-emphasize yung pores ko, but other than that, wow. Sobrang ganda niya. Sobrang kinis. So I will do my full makeup muna, then I will be back with you guys.
So this is the look with full makeup. I like how the foundation is sitting on my skin right now. Although nag-add lang ako konting powder under my eyes and my pores is still very much visible, but other than that, okay naman siya. Sobrang kinis ng outcome niya. So it's a thumbs up for me. So hope you like the video, guys.